So you've decided to use an online marketing company to help you grow your business. But what are some questions that you can ask them to identify if they're the right company for you? Welcome to Grow Time, where we talk about business, marketing, and technology so you can grow from average Joe to CEO. So you've decided to hire an online marketing company to help you with your business. Now we're going to identify the best questions to ask them so you can actually have a successful campaign. Can you show me some case studies and examples of work that you did for other companies? A lot of people forget to ask this, and they forget to ask this because they just assume that the company is experts and they're doing great work for other people. But if they can't show you what they've done for other companies, then there's something really missing. What results can I expect to see from the work that you plan on doing for my business? You want to make sure that the company can answer that confidently. That's a real important question, and the reason why it's so important because today marketing is all about results. You want to make sure that you're managing the expectations of what you plan on getting from it. If you spend a dollar, what are you going to get back in return? What's your experience in my industry? Or if you're an international business, do you have experience internationally? Do you have experience in my city or state? A lot of business is only done geographically, and you have to make sure that the company can understand the culture of your area. What are the most common SEO techniques that you use? If the company that you're trying to hire tells you that it's a secret, that it's a patented technology, that they can't tell you about the technique that they're using, you should probably be aware. Google actually tells people to ask this question. And in the comments below, we're going to have a link to all the questions that Google tells you to ask. So what are your SEO or online marketing techniques? You want to make sure that they can answer this without using a bunch of fluffy buzzwords. People throw things like cloud computing and Web 2.0 and strategic thinking. But at the end of the day, you want them to be able to tell you exactly what they're going to be doing for you to help you be able to actually accomplish your goals. How will you be communicating with me? Will you be sending me monthly reports? What project management application will you be using? And how often will you be doing a 1-hour call with me to try to identify what my goals are? Because goals and business are ever changing. And if they can't articulate to you how often they'll be communicating with you, that might be a problem. So we'll see you next week, same time, same place, Thursday at noon at growtime.tv, where we help grow your business one entrepreneur at a time. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, comment in the box below, ask me what questions do you have that I did not mention during this video. Comment and tell me what other Grow Time videos you would like to see. And don't forget to like this video if you like what we're doing. And if you want to sign up to our newsletter, go to www.growtime.tv and you can enter your email into our newsletter box and we'll send you an email every single time we come up with a new video.